Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Overseer requests all teams working on the Ark analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation.
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution until we have further information.
All right. Wish me luck.
I wish you luck.
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race, extending it.
What is this place?
The IMC has multiple scientific research facilities throughout the frontier. However, this particular one is unlike any known to the militia. Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans. Interesting. I'm detecting traces of a massive energy explosion throughout this facility. However, your helmet data does not detect the same in the other timeline. These remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
BT, I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
Very funny.
My intention was not humor.
If you hand me Anderson's helmet, I will analyze it.
Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there, so watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
There's gotta be an easier way, BT.
I will work on it.
Unauthorized personnel detected. Activate automated security. Dr. Alexander Darren, log 14.6. The intruder has some kind of advanced tech and is slaughtering our response teams. Tyler and Wildlife Research said two teams were taken out of here.
Sorry, Anderson.
We ask that all non-combat personnel and research teams proceed directly to the nearest emergency shelter.
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Just spotted him headed towards Wildlife Research. Get the rest of the eggheads evacuated and set up a choke point.
Additional base measures are on.
Units in the area. We've received at the southeast elevator bank on level 4 to SIM.
Copy that,
mission.
Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle?
Log 1. Looks like they went forward with the Earth.
Successfully delivered to both weapon rings. Commencing test run.
Pilot, the rings at my location contain a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
You want me to do what?
If we can obtain the Ark's energy signature, the militia fleet will be able to track its current location in the present day.
This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony. And they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
There is no value.
Right there, pilot.
Now that I'm located. To be more precise, human life is certainly. We are self-perpetuating yet self-destructive. Always resources.
That was Major Anderson's final recording.
We are endless consumers of resources. But most relevant to our...
Based on your recon in this facility, I may have a plan. Stay outside.
Now we've deployed in all non-combatant sectors. Please display security credentials to avoid accidental termination. Thank you. Automated security personnel.
I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the...